Good day, everyone. So for today's video, we're going to discuss something about parabolas. So visually, parabola is formed by the intersection of a cone and a tilted plane. Alright? In such a way na yung plane natin, kailangan ay mai-intersect niya din yung base ng ating cone. And to have that, kapag nakat na po natin yung cone, then ito po yung magiging shape. And that is what we so-called parabola. And during your junior high school, you already have discussed parabola as the graph of quadratic functions. Okay? So, we'll be having a deeper look on parabola. Hindi lang po bilang graph ng quadratic function, but as a part of the conics or as one of the conic sections. Alright? So, let us now describe parabola mathematically. Okay? So let us consider this graph. Suppose I have here a Cartesian coordinate system. Okay, so we will be discovering the standard equation of the circle, given that its vertex is at the origin. Now, when we say vertex is one of the salient features of a parabola. When we say vertex, ito po yung point kung saan nandun nangyayari yung pagbabago sa behavior ng graph. Okay? Let's say for example, this is the graph of the parabola and this is the vertex since ang kinoconsider natin muna na vertex ay ang origin. So yung vertex ay dun mangyayari yung changes ng behavior ng graph. So kung mapapansin ninyo, dito pauwi na to ay pataas, ay dito pa kaliwa, tapos naman dito pa kanan. So dun po nangyayari yung changes na sinasabi natin. Okay? So, the vertex is at 0, 0, or at the origin. And then, we have this, what we so-called focus. When we say focus, it is a point C units from the vertex. Kasi for example, we have here this parabola. Since yung parabola natin ay naka-open upward, then yung focus niya should be above our vertex. Okay? But there are instances that the parabola opens downward. Ibig sabihin, kapag nag-open downward yung ating parabola, then yung focus niya should be below our vertex. Okay? So this is our vertex and this is our focus. So the focus would be C units away from our vertex. Okay? So that would be, in our case, that would be 0, C. Okay, so that is 0, C. Alright, and we also have this what we so-called directrix. So directrix is a line, C units from our vertex again. Okay, kung ang focus na ang parabola natin ay nag-open upward, ang focus natin ay nasa taas ni vertex, at ang ating directrix ay nasa baba naman ni vertex. Okay? So, yung distance po, yung distance mula kay vertex at saka kay focus should be equal to the distance between the vertex and the directrix. So, kung let's say for example, kung ito 2 units, then yung distance between the vertex and the directrix should also be 2 units. Okay? So, let me just clarify that a directrix is a line. Okay, it is a line. So, if this is our focus, let's say for example, this is 2 units away. So, yung value natin is C ay 2. Then, the distance between the directrix and the vertex should also be 2 units. Alright, so that would be 2 units downward. So, kung ito po yung vertex, then nandito po yung ating directrix. Somewhere here. Wherein the equation of the line is equal to y equals negative 2 or negative c in general. Okay? Now, paano naman kung downward or kung downward yung ating parabola, then ang ating directrix should be above the vertex. So, ganun lang po kasimple. Okay? So now, let us now derive the standard equation of the parabola given point P. Let's say, for example, we have here point P. So, it is a point on the parabola with coordinates x and y. Alright? So, ang sabi sa definition ni parabola, the distance between the point on the parabola and the focus. So ito po, yung distance daw nito, so that would be PF is equal to the distance between the point, and so with, kapag nag-drawing tayo ng perpendicular line, which intersect the directrix, equal daw po siya doon. Okay? So that would be P, or PF is equal to P times, or P to P sub M. Let's say for example, that's P sub M. Let's just name the directrix line L. Okay? So yung distance mula dito, ay equal sa distance nito. So yun po yung definition ni parabola. Let us now derive that using our knowledge of the distance formula. So the knowledge of the distance formula, we all know that to get the distance from point P to point F, that would be the square root of x sub 1 minus x sub 2 square plus y sub 1 minus y sub 2 square. Wherein, ang gagawin nating x sub 1 at saka y sub 1 is si P. So, si P po yung ating magiging x sub 1, y sub 1. Ito yung x sub 1. Ito yung y sub 1. At yung ating x sub 2, y sub 2 would be the coordinates of our focus. So, we'll be having the square root of x, that is x sub 1, minus x sub 2 is 0, square, plus y sub 1 is y, and y sub 2 is c. Alright? So, that would be the distance from point P to point F. Okay? And now, let us now have the distance from point P down to the point intersected by the perpendicular line on the directrix. So, that would be P sub L. Alright? Since this is just a vertical line, then we can have the distance by simply having P to P sub L is equal to Y minus the change in Y. And that would be negative C. And to simplify this, that is equivalent to PP sub L is equal to Y plus C. And since kanina sinabi natin that the distance from point P to point, from point to the focus, and so with the point down to the directrix is equivalent or is equal, then we can have this one. So that would be the square root of x minus 0 square plus y minus c square equals y plus c. And for us to have the standard equation of the parabola which opens upward, then we can simplify this by squaring both sides para po matanggal yung ating radical sign, and that will yield 2 x minus 0 square plus y minus c square equals the square of y plus c. Okay? And by this one, we can actually expand this. That is equivalent to this can just be simplified as x squared dahil wala namang pagbabago kay x. And then if we simplify or if we expand the square of y minus c, then that would be y squared minus 2cy, tama po ba? Minus 2cy plus c squared. And then if we're going to simplify the square of y plus c, then that would be y squared plus 2cy plus c squared. And then by the rule of math, we can simplify this by combining like terms. So we'll be having x squared plus, or pwede, ilagay natin sa kabila lahat ng may kapareho. So that is x squared equals, so kapag ito, nilagay po natin sa kabila, magiging negative. So makakancel lang po si y squared. So pwede na ganyan. And so with this one, si c squared din makakancel na. Kasi pag nilipat natin sa kabila, that becomes negative c squared. Okay? And then, we have here positive 2cy. And so with another, this one. So, si negative 2cy, pag nilipat natin sa kabilang side ng equation, that is, that would become positive 2cy. And so, the standard equation of the parabola, which opens upward, wherein the vertex is at the origin, would be what? That would be x squared equals 4cy. Okay? E paano naman po kung ang parabola natin ay nag-o-opens downward? So, mas simple lang po, if this is, okay, list na lang po natin sa kabila. So, that is, if the parabola opens upward, then the equation would be x squared. So, si x lang po yung naka-square, ha, equals 4cy. Okay? Wherein, so ito po is hindi included sa inyong module, but 4c is actually the what we so called the length of the lattice rectum. Alright? Now, paano naman po kung ang ating parabola opens downward? Alright? So, kapag downward naman po, pag downward naman po yung ating parabola, simple lang po yung gagawin natin is that lalagyan po lang po natin ng negative si 4. And that would become x squared equals negative 4cy. Okay po? Now, there are instances that the parabola may either opens to the left or to the right. Okay? So, kung mapapansin ninyo, kapag opens either upward or downward, ang naka-square po natin ay yung x. Okay? On the other hand, kapag naman to the right, so papunta tayo dito sa positive x-axis. So, kung to the right po yung ating opening ng ating parabola, so ang naka-square ngayon natin ay si y. So that would be y square equals, so papunta siya sa kanan, or yeah, papunta sa kanan yung opening niya, that means towards positive, so meaning yung 4c natin would be also positive. So that will be positive 4cx. Alright? So yun po kapag to the right naman po yung ating parabola. Pero paano naman po kung ang parabola natin opens to the left? Then that would be the time that we have y square equals negative 4cx. And that is, and those are the standard form of the equations of the parabola given that the vertex is at the origin.